number 25. All red robots moving forward. All two of the three blue robots in action. Now the third one comes off the line. 99-94, able to put a power cube onto the scale for the Blue Alliance. Both alliances earning a ranking point. Now it's two side-by-side attempts, 29-28. And the Metal Mallard Machine, both deposit a power cube for red, and red grabs control of the scale. Big collision there off to the side. 29-76 fighting with Raid, 44-69. The Mallards look like they're going to be working on the exchange zone for the Red Alliance. For the Blue Alliance, that role has fallen to Code Purple, 58-27. 29-28 gets hung up on the scale. Power cube comes tumbling down. Robot rights itself. And we continue. The scale is balanced with 80 seconds to go. 115-102. Advantage is to the Red Alliance. Cyber Days trying to do something about it. There's the blue scale control. Red is played to levitate. It's the first power up to be played. We come down to a minute in our match. Blue now taking control of the scale. 29-28, clumsily up and down is the Viking Machine. As they deliver a power cube for the Red Alliance. Red starts to pull away. 160-138. With 45 seconds remaining, it's 165-142. The scale's back to balance. Both alliances earning 1 point per second. Blue plays a boost power up for the scale. 30 seconds remaining. Red now plays a boost power up for their switch. And it's a force power up for the scale by the Red Alliance with 10 seconds to play. 29-28 is up. 44-69 and 99-94 side by side trying to get there. 4 seconds remaining. Three, hook set. 44-69 starts to go up. 2-1. That is the end of match 25 here at Peak Performance. Yeah. result from match 25, victory to the Red Alliance. Spartabots stay in fourth place overall. It's the Metal Mallards up from 8 to number 5 overall. 3 ranking points to 1, the victory, 326 to 254, the score. Once again, in favor of your Red Alliance.
All right, now that we got scores, let's move on to match number 26.